the known and the most important concept from coordination compounds is nomenclature of coordination compounds. Nomenclature of coordination compounds. Here it is most important to give a systematic name for coordination compounds. So as we know that till now wide variety and thousands and lakhs of coordination compounds available in inorganic chemistry, and each and every compound will be with a specified name. The name of the coordination compound will explains the geometry and general properties, structural aspects of that compound. Here the nomenclature of coordination compounds will follows, or the rules for this as per IUPAC. That means a systematic manner of name can be provided for coordination compounds. The systematic names according to IUPAC Union. What is IUPAC? International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. They will provide some characteristics or rules. Based on such rules, we can derive the perfect name for coordination compounds. Let us follow, or let us have some characteristics or rules to give, to provide names for coordination compounds. So what are the rules we have to follow to produce names for coordination complexes? Nomenclature, to provide nomenclature or names for given coordination compounds, we have to follow some rules. So they are, first one, the positive species or positive ions are named first. Positive ions are named first and negative ions are second. Negative ions are second. What is the statement? While we are going to provide name for given coordination compound, first we have to follow which are positive species or ions, which are negative species or ion. So while we are going to start the name, first we have to mention positive ion name followed by negative ion name. Let us have one example for this. Example, K4FeCN6. So just identify the structure of this compound. 4 potassiums where FeCN taken 6. While we are going to dissociate it, it can produce 4K plus plus FeCN taken 6 minus 2. So just identify here, not minus 2 here, minus 4. So just identify here, this is the actually expected positive negative species present in the given coordination complex. Potassium is going to produce positive ions, and remaining part or coordination sphere will exhibit negative charge. So during, to provide the name for this compound, first what we have to write? Name of the potassium. So for that, it starts with potassium hexacyano ferrate 2. The name of the compound is potassium hexacyanoferrate. Here hexacyanoferrate, from here to here it is present in coordination sphere and with negative charge, hence we have to write it later. But before going to write hexacyanoferrate, before this we have to write positive species, that is potassium. So combinedly potassium hexacyanoferrate. 2 is the name for the given coordination complex.